I still sometimes dream that I am the mother of her children. I wanted her to die. And maybe even wanted Samuel to die.